Hey everybody, this is the Algebra 2 week rundown for the week of May 17th to the 21st. It is our last full week of school. How exciting. So for your last full week of school, we have a full week planned for you. So what we're going to do all week is we're going to be graphing sine and cosine curves. So the first day, what we're going to do on either Monday or Tuesday is just look at what does the sine and cosine curve even look like. It's going to be totally different. And then we're going to do some basic transformations with it, the transformations that you guys have seen in parabolas and other kinds of graphs. All right. Then you're going to have a delta math assignment. And then the next day, which would be either your Wednesday or Thursday class, you are going to do some more graphing of sine and cosine curves. We're going to talk about a brand new transformation. Pretty exciting. Brand new transformation. We're going to discover it with our graphics calculator. So if you have your graphics calculator, you want to bring it next week, either Wednesday or Thursday when you have class. And then you're going to have a Google Doc for an assignment. You're going to graph 5 graphs by hand. All right. It's going to be pretty exciting. I know you guys are always like, yeah, you get so excited about this stuff. I don't get it. Well, I just do. Then on Friday, you're going to have a quick check. That quick check is going to be on graphing sine and cosine curves. You're going to have to graph maybe some by hand, do some questions about them, but it'll be on graphing. All right, and then you don't really have any homework. So next week, Friday, we're gonna take that skill check, and then I'm gonna see where we're at, if we have to have any, if we need any help with unit circle, or if we need some brushing up on some other things with this chapter. I'll do that, because the following week, we are gonna do some new stuff too. So that gives me some time to work with you, or if a bunch of you have some late work, you guys can work on late work. We'll see how next Friday goes. But most definitely, you will have a quick check. So again, that's your last week of the full, or the last full week of the school year. How exciting. And then we go to a bunch of 4-day weeks. Okay, if you have any questions, you know how to contact me. You guys have one more test left on 3 standards, and that will be it. And that will be coming up in the next couple weeks as well. I hope you have a great weekend. Bye.